Hello everybody, my name is RV Last, and welcome to a game called This Is Your Life Now. So, it has been a while since I've recorded, just on my own. I don't have my friends with me. Solo games in a while. Yeah, I haven't played those in a while. Like months or something? Like I'll just upload something and be with my friends and be done with it, but I haven't uploaded just on my own. So yeah, I figured might as well start doing that again. Alright, jump, interact, here we go. Ooh, hello. I had jumped really high, jeez. Anyway, this is your life. This is me. Mouse. Probably should take that away there. What is going on with my screen? I see that. Let's not do that. There we go. Triple jump. You got your parents now. Ooh. Oh, hello. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. You've got carelessness now. What? I've got carelessness. Why do I careless now? You've got your toys now. Is that my toy? Sibling. It'd be nice to have someone play with. Social minus safety. Sure. That's fine. You have to earn your sibling. It costs you your toys. Aww, my toys! What's this? Best friends. Best friends are forever. Sure. Buy that one. You obtained your best friend. Yeah, let's go on a journey, boys and girls. Oh, hi. Real love bands when they're playing hard. And what's this? Lonely at the top. Sure. Oh, I see. You'll never get introversion. Yeah, that's my jam. Ooh, look at my building. You've got hope now because oh, hello. You just lost your carelessness because you're growing up. Oh, okay. Got it. Oh, what's this? Is that it? Adolescence. Ooh. So that was my childhood. Ooh, hello. Oh, my goodness. Ooh. This looks neat. Not gonna lie, though. I like the graphics of this thing. All right. Good grades. You're going somewhere. Fun. They see me rolling. They hating. You know what? We should go with a... So good grades on this one. No! You give them good grades because you're your best friend. What? How dare ye? What's this? Group of friends. They'll be there for you when the raids start to pour. Oh, hey, sure. Why not? Yo, save your group of friends. Why not? Aww. First love. There's no love like the first. Sure? No! It cost you my good grades. No! Wait, why did it cost them my good grades? What? How dare you, good grades? How dare you, good grades? What does that even think? You got a minor addiction now because you don't have good grades. No! My addiction! Well, I guess to be fair, a minor. This Warhammer's really nice. Ready fashion. The stars of track and field are beautiful people. Sure, let's go with healthy this time. If you have talents for it, you'll never get a nerdy passion. Aww. How dare you? Sportsmen can be nerds too. Oh, hello. You just lost your first love because all good things come to an end. Aww. Degree, it's either that or parties, buddy. Parties. When it's time to party, we will party hard. You know, the audio is pretty loud in this game, I'm not gonna lie. I'm nearly going deaf with this thing. Sure, degree. You have 10 degree, you'll never get parties. Oh, that is... I guess that's kind of true in a way. Not really. It depends. You just lost your group of friends because you're moving to a big city. No! Adulthood. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, I actually like this one. Alright, what do we got? Artistic career. May not make the most guaranteed way to make money. Or boring job. I mean, it's one way to make a living. Sure, I guess. Yeah. You'll do your boring job. You'll never get your artistic career. Oh, I am a boring man. You've got money now because that's the only upside of this job of yours. You just lost your parents because you never went back to visit them. Aww. Furniture. I guess we could also buy some candles while we're here. Sure. Why not? You've obtained furniture. Yay. I mean, I guess to be fair, everything's a furniture. You've got passion for fries now because these are your friends. What? Fries? You just rebel out because you're responsible now. Oh, yeah. Home is where their heart is, or the suburbs. Versus... Travel memories, wanderlust will carry us on. I prefer a home guy. I'm a homeboy. You take now house, it costs you money. You'll never get travel memories. That's true. Hey, I do travel. Once, I wouldn't say once a year. partner, together as close as can be. Sure? What did I lose? Okay, I didn't lose anybody. Continue your partner. Yay, my significant other. Oh no. You just lost hope because we're all gonna die. What do we got? Expensive cars. If you haven't got a pass yet, get a Mustang now. Sure? I don't drive in real life. I just use a bike. Oh no. If it cost you my partner. What? Why would that cost me my partner? You just lost your sibling because you don't see each other much anymore. Aww. Oh no, you got addiction now because nothing else sparks for joy. No! Why does that remind me of everything? 99 problems, you know what they say. Sure. You've got 99, up to 99 problems. You lost furniture. What did I lose? I don't know what I lost for furniture for. It just flew by. I don't know what happened. But apparently I lost furniture now. Sure. Freedom, run away from all your boredom. Sure. Run away! Your same freedom, it just caused you my boring job. No! No! Is there a point for jumping? Not gonna lie. Or is that just old age? Can I still run fast in my old age? Oh, I can apparently. I can still run pretty fast in my old age, boys. Back in my day, show the gym. This be a thing. Apparently I lost my partner for an expensive car. I don't know how that happened. Not gonna lie though, I like the music in this game. I can apparently jump really high. Aw. Okay, there we go. Lost the green because now I need it where you're going. Oh no. Yep. Oh no. Oh, what's this? Inner peace. It's up to you at this point. Sure? I've obtained my inner peace. Yeah, I'm already on acceptance pay. I'm already on acceptance phase. You've got death now because your time's up. Oh no. And dead. And dead. Okay, here we go. You were born, got your parents, got carelessness, got your toys, got your sibling, lost your toys, got your best friend, got a rebel attitude, got hope, lost carelessness, got good grades, lost your best friend, got your good group of friends, got your first love, lost good grades, got a minor addiction, got a talent for sport, lost your first love, got a degree, lost your group of friends, got your boring job, got money, lost your parents, got furniture, lost the talent for sport, got a passion for fries, apparently, I don't know how that happened, lost a rebel attitude, got a house, lost money, got your partner, lost hope, got an expensive car, but I lost my partner, apparently, I don't know how that works, lost your sibling, lost a minor addiction, got an addiction, got 99 problems, lost furniture, no, my furniture, got freedom, lost your boring job, lost a degree, got inner peace, got death. At the end, you had a passion for fries, a house, an expensive car, an addiction, 99 problems, freedom, inner peace, and finally, I died. This was your life. You could have done better. Press any key to try a new life or maybe. Okay, so that is it for This Is Your Life Now. That was actually, not gonna lie, that was actually pretty funny. I don't know how those things became a thing, but whatever. Alright, anyway, check out the game for yourself. It's gonna be down in the description down below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!